The SAWS ConnectH2O program is here, and we want to share information on what you can expect. At SAWS, we're working to empower our customers and help manage our community's water by giving you more timely information about your own water use. This is made possible by our new electronic water meters and a wireless data network. This utility-wide installation will take place over the next 5 years. 2 to 3 weeks prior to the installation of the electronic water meter at your address, you'll receive a postcard, like this one. And a few days before, you'll also receive notification via a phone call. You do not need to take any action. Vanguard Utility Services will install the new technology, and each Vanguard employee will have identification indicating that they are contracted by SAWS. Installations will occur Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. When they arrive on site, an installer will knock on your door to let you know they're there to install the new technology. And of course, all current COVID-19 safety measures will be followed. In some cases, your water service will be interrupted for 20 to 30 minutes while your meter is being replaced. If you're using water at that time, it's okay to let the installer know you need a few minutes to finish up what you're doing. Once the new technology is in place, workers will flush the water lines at an outdoor faucet. When this is complete, they'll leave a door hanger, letting you know they're finished. The door hanger will include a survey you can complete by using the QR code or tearing off the flap and mailing it. On this door hanger, you'll find the phone number you can call if you have questions about the installation. And that's it. Within 5 days, you can start seeing your hourly water use in near real time on the SAWS My Account website. For more information as the program progresses, visit saws.org/ConnectH2O. You can also email us at ConnectH2O@saws.org with questions.